Next feature is perfect knowledge. Each and everyone, all the buyers and sellers, they are aware of the market conditions. What's the supply there? What's the total output there? And what price is prevailing there in the market condition and the quantity demanded. Each and everyone, they are aware of the market conditions. So since uniform prices there, people are having the perfect knowledge in perfect competition form of market. Next feature is free entry and exit. There is no restrictions for entry as well as exiting from the market. Okay, so new firms, they can also easily enter into the market, and the existing market also they can exit from the market. Okay, so there is no restrictions legally, even naturally or man-made. There are no restrictions for entry as well as exiting from the market. What will happen? Let's see. When the firms earn abnormal profit, new firms will also enter into the market. They will all will be kindled by the abnormal profit. The existing firms, when they are earning abnormal profit, it will kindle all the new firms to enter into the market. Okay, when they all enter into the market, what will happen?